After seeing Fred Phelps protesting at Matthew's funeral, and finding out that he's coming to Laramie for the trial of Russell Henderson, I decided that someone needed to stand toe-to-toe with this guy and show the differences. And I think that when we're talking about hatred, as much as this nation is right now, that someone needs to stand up and show that there's a better way of dealing with this kind of hatred. So our idea is to dress up like angels. So we've designed this angel outfit, for our wings are huge. They're like big-ass wings. And what we're gonna do is, there'll be about 10 or 20 of us who are angels, and we're gonna encircle Phelps. And because of our big wings, we're just gonna completely block him. So there'll just be this big group of angels that walks in, and we don't say a word. We just turn around, and we're this group of people bringing forth a message of peace and love and compassion. And we're calling it angel action. Yeah. This 21-year-old little lesbian is ready to walk the line with him.